Hello guys, kumusta? Today I cook salig. Salig is Arabic food.
We need a garlic, onion, chicken, cooking oil, salt, ajinomoto. Then we put the oil. Fry the garlic. Then we add salt. Then ajinomoto. Then chicken. Then we add water. Then we cook 1 hour the chicken. Then we take the chicken dinner. Leave it there, right? So remove this, make it. Mapisha pada. Don't talk, okay. I can talk it in, you make it mute. Ah, you will speak. Then we take the water from here. Clean. Thank you. Then we put the Egyptian rice. Not a normal rice, Egyptian rice. Then we put the chicken spicy color powder, yellow color powder, and oil. Then you brush the chicken. Then we put in the oven later. Then we need a powder milk, any kind of powder milk. And 10 serving spoon. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then mix it. Then we add the milk. Then wait there until the rice is cooked. Then add the butter, melted butter. That's all, guys. Salig.